Hello again, everybody. We are here with Anne, the director of the Burpee Museum of Natural History. How you doing?
I am great. How are you?
I'm doing very good.
Alrighty.
So, you have put this event together this year, and what is the theme of this year?
We don't really have a theme this year. Our theme is looking at paleontology through the eyes of very intelligent people in the community.
Yes, that's awesome. So I love that you get to bring all these speakers here and they can tell everybody about what's going on in the dinosaur world with the research and whatnot. So I've been asking everybody this question, and it seems like it's a very hard question to ask. What is your favorite dinosaur as a director of the museum?
Well, I mean, I'm pretty preferential to the T-Rex, especially because we've got Jane here. She's pretty amazing and really exciting. So I'd say that's probably one of my favorites, although the Spinosaurus is also a pretty amazing dinosaur.
Yeah, he seems pretty mean, though. You know, like you wouldn't want to meet him in a dark corner.
I wouldn't want to meet Jane either, though.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
I don't think I could train Jane.
That's very true. So what is your favorite event here? Like, if you had a speaker or an event here, what's your favorite about PaleoFest?
Well, PaleoFest, my favorite is the evening lecture because it allows us to bring all sorts of people together from different backgrounds. So the scientists are in there, the kids are in there, the adults are in there. It's a really good time over a great meal. So that's my favorite part.
Absolutely.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I caught that talk last night at the dinner. Wow, well, that was something else, wasn't
She's
it?
She's amazing.
Oh, I'm hoping to get an interview with her later. That was crazy.
I hope so.
She's like a rock star, you know?
She is.
Yeah, cool. All right, well, Anne, thank you so much. And thank you so much for putting on this event and all the hard work that you and the Burpee staff have done to make this such a beautiful event.
No problem.
Thank you. I can't wait to see what you do next year.
Oh, thank you.
All right, Anne, we'll
all
see,
right,
okay?
See you later. High fives.
All right.
No touching.
I'm not doing anything, I promise. Hello again, everybody. Please introduce yourself to everybody. Let us know who you are.
Hi, I'm Steve Summers, and I do paleo art for the Burpee.
So this gentleman here designed all the artwork here for the t-shirts at Paleo Fest, and he's a paleo artist himself. Sir, please tell me, how long have you been doing paleo art?
Actually, not that long, maybe about 5-10 years now.
You probably got a lot of works then, huh?
I've drawn a lot of dinosaurs, that's for sure.
Yeah. What's your favorite dinosaur to draw?
Allosaurus.
Allosaurus, yeah, he's pretty big and scary, right?
Well, there's a lot of evidence for him, so it's really easy to get reference points.
Oh, reference points, yeah, you gotta do that. So you got to draw with some kids this weekend?
Yeah, we had a big sheet with some dinosaurs on it to start with, and then they added their own dinosaurs, and we colored it in.
Nice. That's awesome that you take the time to work with the kids, man. I think art is essential, especially when it comes to history.
Yeah, and they've got great ideas. Like, I can steal ideas from kids.
Yeah, that's a good idea, man. Yeah, make them do the work, right?
That's right.
Okay. Well, thank you so much for taking the time to stop by and let us interview you. And please, enjoy the rest of your weekend here at PaleoFest.
Thanks.
All right. Hey, keep up the good artwork. All right, there, buddy? I'm going to go buy one of them shirts right now. Hello, everybody. I am really excited to introduce this guest here. She is a rock star. I just want everybody to know that before we interview. So, Dr. El-Sayed, right here. How you doing?
I'm fine, thank you.
Awesome.
Nice to meet you.
It is very nice to meet you. So, hey, you have a very beautiful accent. Please, tell everybody where you're from.
I'm from Egypt. That is
Spinosaurus. Spinosaurus?
Yes.
Oh, I love Spinosaurus with the big teeth. Oh, yeah, he's scary, huh? Yeah. So, please inform everybody what you do in Egypt. Yeah.
I went to the places where Spinosaurus were excavated for the first time.
Really? For the first time ever?
Yeah.
Wow.
And I went farther south to that place and I discovered a new dinosaur from there.
A new dinosaur? Please tell us about it. It sounds interesting.
Yes. Its name is Mansurasaurus.
Mansurasaurus?
Yes.
Wow, he sounds like he's big.
Yeah, that big. He is like 2 school bus size, 5 tons.
And that's not big?
Yes, that's not. There is other dinosaurs that are way bigger than Mansurasaurus. So.
Really?
Yes.
That's hard to believe. So you discovered this dinosaur, huh?
Yes.
That is awesome. Like I said, guys, she's a rock star. Tell us about some of the other fossils you've discovered.
I have discovered catfish, marine catfish.
I love to eat catfish.
Yeah.
Wait, a marine catfish? That's very different, right? A marine catfish?
Yes, they live in salt water.
Wow.
14 million years ago.
Oh my gosh, that's so long ago.
Yes.
Wow.
So long. and it was 2 meters big.
2 meters big? Yeah. Wow, that's a big catfish.
Yeah, it's a big one. Yeah.
Very, very big. So, tell us, what research are you working on now currently?
Currently I'm working on a new dinosaur, other than dinosaurs, new fishes, new catfishes also. Yes.
That's awesome. So yeah, you know what's really great? I've been hearing in the news a lot that there's all kinds of fossils being found in Egypt, and it's like a hotbed for fossils nowadays.
Yes, so much fossils are coming out of Egypt.
That's awesome. So I just gotta say, I caught your talk last night, and boy, was it inspiring. I think you are a beautiful person who are doing beautiful things out there in the paleo community.
Thank you so much.
You're very welcome. Thank you. I look up to you, just so you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. So maybe one day I can come out in the field and dig some dinos with you, huh?
I'd love to. Oh, you're welcome to come to Egypt.
You hear that? I'm going to Egypt, everybody. It's happening. Well, Dr. Al Sayed, thank you so much for taking the time to talk to us. You are an amazing person, and please continue to do the good work.
Thank you so much.
All right. Thank you so much.